Sometimes when someone's underneath an intense thunderstorm, they'll ask, why is there no severe thunderstorm warning? Well, there's actually a criteria for a severe thunderstorm, and the criteria includes 58 mile per hour winds or stronger, 1-inch diameter hail or larger, that's about the size of a quarter, or a tornado, or any combination of those three things. And if they're not expected to produce that, no warning is issued.
For safety tips and helpful advice to better prepare you for changing weather, go to EMEPA.com.